And now, our feature program.
Obviously not.
And you go behind. So you walk up to the castle.
Uh-huh.
Go through the castle and then turn right to the right.
Go through the castle.
Go through the castle to the right. There's a spot there where they do pictures.
Right.
Actually,
the last area.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
They do that at all the different parks.
Really? I didn't know
so
that.
There's a special.
So it's like a station or?
They've got like a round like all of the different things. So yeah, and it's just it's, like if you're walking from the castle and like heading down towards this area.
Okay. Yeah, so through the castle with the little like all the
like where the
murals.
Restaurant is.
Yeah.
Where people check in, just go past that, and then like you're gonna walk down the side of the moat area.
Cool. Thanks. Mm-hmm. Check it out.
Have you guys done the other parks yet? Or?
Yeah, we did Hollywood Studios yesterday. Star Wars.
I don't know if I did Hollywood Studios yet, but Epcot, they have it over by the entrance when you're like Spaceship Earth. They do it in the morning and in the evening.
Nice.
And that one's cool too.
Cool. Did you go to Epcot yesterday or?
I have annual pass. We live here. So.
Oh God! So you're the guru.
But you know what? I've only ridden Tron twice now.
We just did it this morning.
We just did it this morning, and I bought the extra stuff for the second time tonight.
So I didn't know how I did it, but I got group one. Just
group one?
Yeah, I had no idea. Oh, and we were late. I was like, oh crap, we're gonna freaking.
How'd you like it? You like it?
It was great.
It was very cool.
She was really scared, but.
Yeah. Wow, you only did twice. But then it just opened.
Yeah, it just opened. But they did like annual passes. Let people do the annual pass. So you could go and try to get like a reserve a time to come.
Wow.
And I never got in there. So.
That's awesome. How much is the annual pass now?
The annual pass? There's different ones. So the Florida Resort one that I have, I think we pay about $100 a month. But that's for the two of us.
Oh, wow.
So I got him the photo pass. I
didn't
get
a photo pass. Okay. Cool. So, we're a little confused by the photos. Some of the photos have the watermark, but some of them don't. We have Genie Plus.
So I don't know
where
it works, because we have purchased, I've purchased a photo pass for him. So, arms and legs all the way inside the car.